There's no indication of what Brooks's future is gonna look like with galactosemia. When we went to the pediatrician, we both expected to come out relatively quickly. When the doctor came in, she told us specifically to go to a children's hospital.
His liver panels were coming back and they were some of the worst these doctors have ever seen. When Brooks was about 7 days old, we got the newborn screening back. Brooks had the most severe form of type 1 galactosemia.
So at this point, they switched him over to a soy formula.
But we weren't out of the woods yet.
Due to his liver not functioning correctly, he developed a blood clot in his femoral artery.
My brother came to the hospital that night, and I hugged him, and the expectation was he would never see my son again.
That next morning, it was a total turnaround. The doctor explained no dairy, but everybody's body naturally produces galactose, and Brooks doesn't have the ability to break that down.
Understanding that he was gonna have difficulties no matter what we did on the diet side, that was definitely a scary thought for both of us.
Brooks is already seeing some of the impacts of galactosemia. We see some of his head tremors or head twitches, sensory issues.
There's some delays with speech.
And Brooks has a team of 17 doctors. I think a treatment for galactosemia would be incredible because as parents, we want the best for our kids.